name's Joseph Jalowicki. I've been living here for 17 years. Well, actually, my whole life, 21 years. It's been for sale for about 2 years now. Oh, yeah, almost 2 years. We have a lot of people come here, probably twice a week. We have people come. We have to keep the house clean, neat, and just get ready for them. We're trying to move out, and we're just trying to find a smaller house because me and my sister are both in college. My sister just got out of college, so she's going to be moving out. So it's just a big house, and we don't need that big of a house. We're probably not getting any buyers because it's an older house. If someone comes here, they're gonna. It's a pickup house, like a fix-up house. Someone's gonna have to come here, and there's gonna be a lot of things that you have to do. The garage is. You need a new roof on it. There's a lot of problems with it. As far as the house is selling, I'm not sure. My father is selling the house. It was around 250, I think it was selling for. It's gone down a little bit since then, but other than that, we really haven't changed the price just because no one's buying and everyone's just waiting for the price to go down. So it's just we gotta wait for that one person who wants it. Right now, it's a good position for me because I'm going to school. So when I come back home, I have a place to go for now, yeah, I don't think they want to put the price down just because there's so many houses on the market, and that's just what people are waiting for. It's definitely more busy in the summer. In the winter, there's usually snow and leaves around, so most people don't come during the winter time because you can't really get a good feel of what the yard looks like. So a lot of people come in the summer more when it's nicer out, and you can get a better feel for what the house is going to look like. As a buyer, I will definitely wait for the prices to go down. I hope it stays like this for when I'm trying to buy a house. I mean, 'cause then I don't have to spend a lot of money.